Witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie, z tej strony Maras, a to jest kolejny odcinek tego w grę Fireheart. Okej, okay, polecimy sobie karną Vanity, bo teraz to bez różnicy kogo wybierzemy.
Five men in the hospital, four wrecked squad cars, a helicopter that just missed blowing up in our faces, meanwhile the killer drives quiet ride.
Tak, spokojnie odjeżdża, masz rację.
I hope there's a good explanation for all this.
Wytłumaczenie. Karla.
Nothing went according to plan, Captain. The operation was set up by the book and everybody did their jobs, but Kane displayed some abnormal abilities.
No, niezwykłe umiejętności.
Just what are you trying to tell me here? That this guy is Superman? That's your excuse? And you seriously expect me to buy that crap?
No, Taylor.
Captain, we're not amateurs. If this guy was a tourist, we would have cuffed him and stuffed him in no time. We underestimated him. He's a lot more dangerous than we thought.
I don't give a crap about your two-bit excuses. When the press finds out that
ja
Kane slipped through our fingers, they're gonna make me a laughingstock, and the mayor's gonna come looking for my head. Now what is the plan, people? Are you on his trail?
Taki plan, że nie mamy planu. Karla.
Kane's photo will be in every squad car, train station, and airport. We're going over every inch of his apartment and interrogating his associates. He can't stay hidden forever.
I want every available man on Kane's ass right now. I want him locked up tight in 48 hours or less. You understand me? I want this nut job behind bars before he decides to cut somebody else. Now
okay.
Get out of here.
No to mamy problem.
Carla, I've been looking for you. We found some of Kane's prints in an apartment where we found the dead body of an old lady. And that's not all. There was a double murder last night in a lavamatic. One of the two victims was killed by knife blows to the heart. Garrett's already there. He's waiting for you.
Okej, no to super. I za mordisko płacimy dwa odcinki, tym razem z Karolą w pralni, a potem samego Lukasa w kościele świętego Pawła. Okej, okay, no to lecimy. Żeby nie był za krótki ten materiał.
Every day it got a little colder. The whole city seemed to be numbed by the snow and ice. But nobody was worried about it yet.
Dobra, Karola, ty nie masz prawka? Dziewczyno, zadbaj o siebie.
Go take a look inside, Tyler. I'm gonna talk to Garrett and see if he found anything.
Cool with me. I can't even think out here in this damn cold.
Okej, ale Lukas nie grał w tym.
Ah, I was waiting for you, Carla.
Udziału.
So, what happened here?
The guy who runs the lavamatic found the bodies around 5 o'clock this morning when he came to open up. When he tried to get in, it seemed like the door was blocked from the inside. He saw the two bodies through a window and called the cops.
Super. Ofiary?
What do we know about the victims?
The man was called Jose Lopez. He works here and was supposed to close up last night. The woman's name was Anita Martinez. She did her laundry here on a regular basis.
Dobra. Kane?
Do you think there's a link to Kane?
The woman died from 3 knife wounds to the heart area. It happened in a public place and with no apparent motive. Sound like Kane to you?
Thanks, Garrett.
Trochę przypomina. No dobra. Kim jest ten koleś, to mnie interesuje. Aha, ty jesteś tylko gapiem, spoko. No to ładujemy się do środka. I co my tu mamy? O! No to mamy pierwszą ofiarę, ale ja widzę najpierw kartę. Super, dziękuję. Coś tu jeszcze jest w ogóle w okolicy? O! Tu była krew. Skrzynka z narzędziami jeszcze.
Why is there blood here?
Co zginęło? Czemu nic Karola nie mówisz?
A knife stuck in his eye.
Oła.
Death would have been instantaneous. Bizarre.
Ciekawe.
His wrists are all cut up. Looks like
some kind of symbol carved on them. Snake. Snake with two heads.
Mm-hmm. No teraz tak, może coś zginęło z tej skrzynki jednak.
The knife has the same handle as these other tools. It must have come from this toolbox.
Wow, odkrycie roku. To są ślady krwi. Chcę to obadać.
Did you notice this blood over here?
Yeah, I saw that. What do you think it means?
That the murderer was bleeding before he stabbed his victim. Just like in the toilets of the restaurant.
Mm-hmm. Co my tu mamy?
Three or four stabs in the area of the heart. Exactly like the victim in the restaurant. I wouldn't be surprised if the autopsy finds that the arteries were severed.
Mówisz, że nie zdziwisz się? Okej, coś tu jeszcze mamy? Dobra, może ty teraz, Taylor, wejść do akcji. Podziel się z nami swoimi spostrzeżeniami. No, musiało boleć. Okej. Powiesz coś na temat tej skrzyneczki, czy nic? Nic nie powiesz. Nie jesteś majsterkowiczem, już Karla jest lepsza. Dobra. Przepatrz się.
Girl, she was stabbed from the front. She found out who her killer was at the very last moment.
Telefon?
We can still hear the dial tone. She must not have had time to dial the number. Too bad. We could have had a live witness.
Lepiej sprawdźcie bilingi. Do mnie się mogli się dodupić, nie? A do baby nie już. Super. Odjedź.
Let's go. I've seen enough. What are we supposed to think about this murder? The guy committed suicide after killing the woman? It seems absurd.
To się więc już nic nie dowiem.
It's the only explanation. I don't think Kane had anything to do with what happened at the laundrette. But all the same, there's got to be a link between the two murders.
No musi być, musi. No ale dobra, ludziska. I odpowiedzi na inne pytania będą w kolejnych odcinkach. Tak więc co, ja byłem Maras, to było zagramy w grę Fireheart. Komentujcie, oceniajcie. I oczywiście, jeśli wam się spodobały odcinki, chcecie być na bieżąco, zasubskrybujcie mój kanał. Trzymajcie się, do usłyszenia. Cześć.